It's Monday, February 22nd, 2021. This is the CBS Morning News. Coronavirus death toll. Almost a year into the pandemic, the U.S. approaches 500,000 deaths. Our nation's leaders will remember the victims.
Plane started shaking, and we knew something major happened.
Air scare. A United Airlines plane engine explodes shortly after takeoff. The damage and the debris as people on the ground watch it unfold. Help for Houston. The community steps up for families impacted by the deadly winter storm. One grocery store's remarkable gesture when the power went out.